Alright. Hello YouTube and everybody else. So I've been doing a Still Beast presentation of the vehicles and the menus. These are the menu labels if you were to play Still Beast and see the menus here. So you get a new unit and here's all the where all the vehicles would be. Okay. And here they are right here. Alright. Today I will be doing truck, ambulances, and artillery pieces. Okay, so far with just these menu and the vehicles within these menus, there's 163 vehicles, okay, together. Alright, for the trucks, I'll be going over right here. They're all crewable within the menu, so 27 crewable trucks. Okay, ambulances, they are not crewable, but they're third person view. So those are 8 ambulances. Okay, artillery pieces. I kind of separated them here. So the 5 is crewable, which you can hop in, first person view. And the rest of these are third person view, which is AI non-crewable. Okay, at the end of the presentation, I got a little, MRS battery here and artillery battery here, and I have a FO, which I have it right now where the FOs can only call artillery and we'll spot the enemy and we'll light them up. So I'll give a nice little artillery show here at the end of this. All right, so here we go. No, artillery firing is always neat to watch. So probably getting one of these supply trucks and watch the artillery go off. Sometimes it takes a minute to load. There's quite a bit of vehicles on here right now, so. So here we go. So we always start out in our infantry here. So the first vehicle, we're starting with the trucks, is the Bushmaster. Okay. And we'll kind of go quick, show it off. Pretty good details here. Again, the commander's position. Here it is. I think it's slash gunner. So you can put a weapon system on here and you would be able to fire. Okay. Go to the driver station. It's right here. Go into the you can't get into the crew compartment. All right, so watch the infantry unload. Go. There's the Bushmaster for the truck. The second crewable trucks will be the Cougar 6x6 MRAP. It's right here. Okay. Let's go ahead and oops. Go around them. Okay, we'll go to the commander's position, which is right here. Hello. Okay. Go to the driver's position. here. Okay. Get to the gunner's position. This is right here. It's got the flex 50. There we go. Okay. And we'll get in the vehicle, which is right here, where the troops are. The crew compartment. And then we'll unload. Right here. So the next truck will be the Dingo 2A2. Look at his head. Okay. We'll go to the commander. It's the commander station. It's the driver. Right here. The gunner is right here. Let's pop him up. And then we'll get into the MG3. Is this it? Well, that's not good. Is it manual? Oh, it's a manual sight. That's pretty neat. Okay. Alright. New to me. Alright, I never use this vehicle. So we unload the infantry. And they're getting out now. There you go. Okay, we'll go to the Eagle. There we go. Smoke. Okay. Commander's station. There's a little map in front of it. Here. Driver. It's right here. Okay. And then we'll dismount infantry. Come on, dudes. Alright, next one is the LMV. Right here. Very nicely done in detail. Get to the commander station. Does it have a map? And the drivers. Right here. Can't go into the dismounting team's position, so we'll let them get out. There you go. Okay. The next one is the M977 Hemet supply. This one got extra armor that you can add to it in the editor, so. Around. I like the details done in this. Very nice. MRE boxes. Got the sleeping mat on top. Very nice. Alright, we're going to the commander's. The water bottle. Okay. Then the duffel bag. Very nice. Go right here. And the wheel turns. Okay. And there's no dismounts, of course, for this. Alright. Then we go to the next M978 Hemet Feeler. Okay. Here we go. Very nicely done. The detail. Okay. We'll go to the commander's position. The vehicle commander. Very nice. And then the driver. Okay. And that's it for that one. Alright, we'll go to the M1025 Humvee. Right here. Do a nice go around. Very nice detail of this vehicle. This vehicle's used a lot in missions. And it's fun. It's really fun to drive around and scout and do what you gotta do with this one. Okay, we'll go to the commander's vehicle commander's position. Alright. We'll go to the driver's position. Right here, good job, details. Okay. We'll go to the gunner's position. Which is right here. So he can look around and...
This is 2-3, we're taking fire here.
Alright. And we're gonna dismount. And there you go. Okay. Very nice. Alright, the next one is the man cat one, 4x4. Okay. Very nice. I think this is a newer vehicle. I haven't seen it used too much. Hopefully we'll see it used more in missions. Okay. Go to the vehicle commander's position. Right here. Pretty nice. Go to the driver's position. Okay. We'll go to the back here. Pretty cool stuff. Alright, let's see if they'll dismount. Okay. So we do have a dismounting squad. Gets up. The next one is the supply, the cat one, the cat one. Okay, we'll go around. So this is like, got supply in it. Okay, there's the vehicle commander. Alright. The driver's station. Of course, this one won't have any troops. Alright, we'll go up, and this one is the troops carrier. Pretty much the same vehicle, so this one's got troops. Okay. And we'll unload them. They should be coming out. There you go. I guess it takes a minute to get out. Here they come. Blue Super Troopers. Okay. The next one we have is the same one, but supply. So, here we go. And let me see. And it's an 8x8. Oop, trying to get my joystick to work with it. Same deal inside. You got the vehicle commander and then the driver. So we'll go here. And there's the vehicle commander. And then we go to the driver. Okay. I don't think this one has smoke. Yeah, this one works. Alright, here's the man SX-45 supply. And I believe, I'm not sure, but I believe you can mount a weapon station on here. A remote weapon station. Or a flex weapon station. There's a commander's vehicle commander spot. And there's a driver. Okay. Of course, this one has no troops. Now we go to the MB240GD. Little truck. I hardly see this truck used. I mean, I've seen it used a few times, but not very much. Okay. It's a hard target to hit though if you're shooting at it. Alright. You want a vehicle commander? Got him a nice radio there. Okay, and then here we go. Dismount? I think it dismounts. Or it doesn't. Okay. So it does not dismount. Okay. Alright, we'll go to the next truck, which is the MB300G. It's like a special forces truck. Pretty nice. Just don't get seen in the open. You're screwed. There's the commander's position. Mount something there. Go to the driver. Pretty neat. And the gunner. There you go. And there we go. This guy will dismount.
This is 1-3. We're taking fire here.
Yeah, it seems like he's getting out. There you go. Okay. Next one is the... I can't even... Pangazar 710M. Okay. Here. I believe some of the, these are some new trucks recently added in the last few years, still these. So, and here's the vehicle commander. Go to the driver. Gunner. G3. And back in the crew.
We're taking
Hello.
Fire here. 4-3. We're taking fire here.
Let's dismount. That's pretty neat. Okay. Next vehicle is the RG31E 4x4 MRAP. Pretty good detailed MRAP. It's got the remote weapon station on it. Do some urban ops with this one. Go to the vehicle commander. Look at this. Oh, very nice. So, can go into the or is it the gunner? Okay, so the vehicle commander can see it. We'll go to the driver. Oh, look at the details. They're very nice. So, some vehicles got some pretty good details. Speedometer works. Go to the gunner. Now we're in the remote weapon station. Ah, there we go. Okay. That's the gunner, and let's see, well, let me get out of the gunner, let's go to the crew, where the infantry are. Ah, oh, nice details, very good. Look, there's where the gunner sits. Okay. Let's watch them dismount. Here they go. Nicely done. Okay. The next one is the Unimog 1300L supply. I love looking at the details of this. Definitely the last vehicle is really, really nice. Okay. This is the vehicle commander. Driver. Okay. They're bringing it in the back. And it's a supply truck, so we have troops. Okay. We have the Unimog 1300L troops. Now this one is the one with the troops. As you see, infantry in the back. Only difference is the infantry. this battle. There they go. Bunch of troops coming out. Okay. All right. The next one is the Ural 4320 Wheeler. Older style truck. This is awesome. It's pretty nice. Get into the vehicle commander here. That's my memory is actually drove one of these, but it was a 5-ton and didn't like driving it. Okay. Back when I was in. Let's see. Your 4320 supply. So this one's same deal, except just troops, of course. Let's dismount them. Oh, I'm sorry, supply. Excuse me. If I have a copy. So there you go. So the supply vehicle is you pull up next to a tank or something like that and resupply, obviously. It takes 2 minutes to start resupplying, but it will do it by itself. So you just sit there for 2 minutes and it will start resupplying. Okay. Alright, here's their 420 troops. So we'll go around. Nicely done. Alright, let's watch these guys come out now. And here they come. To the Vector ATTV, which is a new vehicle introduced in the last upgrade. It's still Beast. So I think Ronan has done plenty of videos on this thing. So there's no need to really get too much detail, but it's pretty nice. Here we'll go to the driver's station, take a look. Very nice. Go to the gunner station. Of course, you can have different weapons. So, okay. Range it. What is that mission? Okay. Oh, nope, I don't want that. That's my fault. Okay. Go over here and we'll dismount the infantry. Really nicely done vehicle, so. And it's a new one. Alright, we'll go to the WLS. There we go. Truck. This is for moving containers. I can imagine you can pick a container up. The vehicle's commander's position. Driver station. Looks like it caught on fire, but okay. Let's see. WLSP. Okay, maintenance vehicles. Same thing. Okay. And we'll go to the 4442 supply. This is right here. Okay. To the driver's station. Go to the vehicle commanders. And then this will be the troop. So of course, same thing. Has infantry in the back. And they're dismounting now. Okay. So that completes the crewable trucks, as there's 27 of them that are crewable, as in first person view. Okay. Now we're going to go to the ambulances, which are all third person. So here we go. There's the first ambulance, that is the ASLAV A. Supposed to have troops. There they are. Okay. Medics. Next vehicle is the BMP-1 medic. Okay. Dude, how are you supposed to see? Come on now. Okay. So there we go. I will dismount the medics. The details in there. Pretty nice. Okay. Next one is the Dingo 2A2 medic. And there we go. Pretty nice vehicle. And we'll dismount them. There comes the medics. Okay. I like the animations. Nice. Alright, next one is the GTK Boxer Medic. It got the lights on it. Pretty cool looking vehicle. Like the tires. The detail, look at the detail, very nice. Alright, we'll let the infantry out. The medics. And there it goes. Okay. See MTLVU medic. It's right here. Actually, I'm sorry, I'm skipping one. Alright, the M113A3 medic. It's here. Okay, of course. 113. 150 on it though. And let's go ahead and dismount the medics. Now we go to the MTLV. There we go. Nicely drag vehicle. Can we grab it? No. Dismount the medics. That's a small little hole they gotta get out of. Okay. Nice. The Pandora medic. Like the lights on it. Very nice. Go ahead and dismount the infantry. Here they come. Okay. And then the last vehicle is the Unimog 1300L medic. And then we'll dismount the medics. Okay. There we go. So that completes the medics, all of the vehicles that are under the ambulance menu. Are eight total. Alright, now we go to the artillery menu, and these are all the artillery vehicles that are under that menu. Five that are crewable, have crew positions for first person view, and the rest is 14 that has just third person view. Okay. So the first one will go to the FOV 90. Oop. I didn't click on it, didn't I? So, so pretty much it's a CV90. So, has the FO capabilities. got a great detailed interior. And to right here, I believe that you can use this for hauling artillery. So, okay. I'm not familiar with the vehicle as I've never been in it, so I'm sure somebody with those expertise can maybe one day explain it all. It's probably in the wiki, so okay. So, and then we'll dismount the FO squad. Here they come. There they are. Okay. Now, we're going to go to the next one. Is the M113 FO. So pretty much a 113, just used as a FO. Bump the smoke. Station. Driver's station. Can pop out. Can't get into the FO compartment, but they're back there. So let's let them out. All scrunched up. There we go. There's the FO 113. Alright. Now the M113 G40K FO. So it's got the cage armor. The visualization doesn't work. Okay, go to the vehicle commander and his weapon station. Okay. And here we go. Duck down. You can see back there. Is that the driver? Maybe the driver's turned the wrong way, I think. There's a nice bug. Alright, so I'm back here with the FOs. They got their map. Oh, pretty nice. Okay. Yep. There we go. Now we're watching it get out. Basic. He can pop out. Okay. There we go. We got a button up. Alright, let's get in. And we got the thermals. Okay, or we can go to the day site right here, and then we can get a range in the grid. So that's pretty cool. Okay. Go to the driver's position. Pop out, so we can, and then it does not rush, and it does have dismounts. So dismounting now. Okay. Pretty cool vehicle to use. All right, the Piranha 3C. Man, look at the details in this one. Very nice. Like the antenna on it. Let's go to the driver's station. Nice detail. There we go. Let's go to the commander's position. This is right here. He got his maps. Let's let him get out. The hatch here. The infantry guys. Okay, let's go to the other guys. I think he's the one who's over here. Okay. And we'll dismount. The FO team. Your commander stays in, and here they go. So that's all the 5 artillery crewable vehicles. Now we're gonna go to the ones that are not crewable, third person view. Okay. And we'll look at those, the M109A3. Very big gun there. God forbids if you get hit by it directly. Okay, and the next one is the 2S1. Got a cover on that muzzle. Okay. Alright, we go to the next one is the ACRB MTLB. Just right here. Then we'll go to the next one, which is the BM21. Has the rockets. Like you said. That's funny. Okay. You go to the next one is the Phoenix FO. And hopefully they'll make this one playable. This looks like it'd be a pretty cool vehicle to play. Or crewable. You know, I can control it and where it goes and stuff. But I think on this next upgrade it is going to be. This next patch, I think it is going to be playable. Which would be pretty cool to get the troops can dismount too. Yeah, it's a pretty cool looking vehicle. I like it. It's very low, so we can get to the positions it need to see things. All right, the M270 MLRS vehicle. We're going to see a bunch of those fire later on. See 12 of them fire. There we go. With the beast. Alright, next one is the M1064A3. Excuse me. These are mortars. MTLB FO. Right here, pretty much just a basic MTLB. The FO team, I believe, is that in the back of this thing? Yeah. Getting out now. Okay. Then we have the PRP-3. It's pretty much a BMP. FO, I guess. That mini gun. Or that little gun. Jesus. Just a little machine gun. Okay. Alright. Let's see. What is this one? The Fennec Mortar. So, here we go. That's pretty cool. A little vehicle has the mortar on it. So. I'm not sure. No. I guess the infantry would have the mortar. Yeah. I think. Yeah. Looks like they have the mortar stuff. Okay. And then the Phoenix TACP. And you probably want to consult with Ronan about these vehicles, as he knows about them. So I'm just showing that they're here on Still Beast, that's all. And that's it. Then the PZH 2000. Very big gun. Very nice. Good smoke. And then the final one is the TAM BCA, which is right here. Very big gun. Alright. So, this concludes the artillery pieces, as there are 5 crewable vehicles and 14 non-crewable vehicles, together 19. So with all these vehicles together so far from the previous two presentations, you have 163 total in Steel Beast that we went over. So it's looking pretty good. Alright, so now it's time to show off some of the artillery. So what we're going to do is we're going to use this FO. Get behind the woods and we're gonna destroy all these enemies with artillery. Let's get behind here. We gotta make sure our vehicles are safe. And we're gonna shut down. Stay quiet. We don't need the enemy around us. Definitely don't want to do that. Okay, let's get the team out. I don't believe you can divide these guys. I thought you could. Maybe you can't. Okay, I guess it's not this squad. You can't do it. Okay, that's fine. Alright, so let's go find some enemy. So, let's see here. I love the woods, so. Except for tanks, I know. Let's see if we can see through here. See anything through there? No. Let's see here. Maybe through there. And let's see. Ah, there we go. Nothing, huh? Oh, what are you doing? Okay. So, okay, we got him. I got a laser to that guy right there. So, we're about to cremate him. Where's the rockets? So, I put everything that Stubbies has here. And we're going to watch them disappear. So, I know the enemy's somewhere in here, but screw them. I'm going to kill them all. So. And then here. I want to level this place. There. And then. I'm calling everything. Everything we have here. It's gonna be bad. It's going to be bad. I have airstrikes too. I'm gonna send airstrikes. And then we're gonna look at the aftermath. So now we're gonna put this guy on stay. Hold fire. Now we're gonna go over here and get in our. And they're getting ready. Look at this. Yeah, it's gonna be bad. soon. Shot up. Remember I said that some of these trucks will have the up armored. Here's an example of it. This one's got the armor on it. So it's just their custom welded plates on it. Okay. And this has got a weapon station on it. Flex 50. So I used a template that I have for these. Let's see what happens here. Make it a little faster. Rockets here. Oh, these guys. Them again. And let's see here. There shouldn't be speed up here. We're going to sit there and wait. There we go. Oh, what is that? Ground? Out of these keeps turning that way. Okay, there we go. Dead. I guess there's one over here. How do we sneak? There we go. Window crawling. That guy is still alive. He's still alive, ain't he? Yep. There we go. We'll hit up these guys. We'll hit up these guys here. And then we'll do that. We'll do that. That guy's still alive. A lot of them are tested, though. Oh, yeah, all of them are still alive. And here it comes. Nice. So I think everything there that used to be there is pretty much dead. Level. Wow. Jeez. It's really bad. Thank you. three tanks and six HPCs. So yeah. Then I'm gonna get an airstrike on this guy, maybe. Effect PC 1 and so let's see here. Excuse me. And here it goes, raining away. Hopefully they hit all these guys too. Yeah, they're done. They're a done deal. Everything there's done. Oh man. There's the airstrike moves coming. So I'm gonna laze that guy. Call 1-4 again. And I'll repeat it. So. And I shouldn't have went back to the map because he's looking up in the air. And, yep, nasty. For that, we're gonna low crawl this way. And let's see here. Ooh. I get my binos here. That dude's still alive, isn't he? So is that dude. So we're gonna lace in the middle of them guys, and we're gonna get us a nice active strike going on here. 2507. Want the rockets again. And we're gonna send everything that way. 800. Here we go. Tanks. There are. Three tanks in the open. I want them dead. I put three. There's another one. Jeez. We get artillery on his ass. Now I'm just going to do a normal. A regular ICM. That should be only 400. Probably 400. And I'll do, let's do 10, and one tank in the open. So Armada, about to be a dead one. Okay, there. So everything's getting pretty much leveled here. That dude is dead, I think, yeah. We'll wait until it splashes. And there we go. fast forward things up a little bit. He's dead. And he should be dead. And he's dead. He's been hit. I think he's dead too. And there's a PC right there. I thought I called already on him. Call it again. Fire. See him, and he's gonna be done soon. Okay, move this way. Look out that way. Dead, dead, say dead, dead. I think that might be all of them actually. I thought there might be more. Interesting. Those cats are dead. I'm seeing them dead. Okay, let's fast forward here. And here we go. He's going to get hit directly. I believe that's him. As one lucky PC. He's still moving. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna hit him pretty freaking hard now. Oh, there we go. So he's done. Tank's been destroyed. So let's get out of hell. So I hope y'all like the artillery show. Okay, just shows you that artillery can be very deadly and still beast, and it's pretty bad to get hit by it. So, as far as the other vehicles on the menus here, there's quite a bit, as I mentioned before, to play. So, I hope you enjoyed the presentation. Thank you for watching.